What the hell? Dudington, Owen, Fred, everyone get out here. Now!
I did not miss that.
Oh, so a gents didn't see you there. Is this the Dudington household?
Yeah.
Well, this is the last address of a known criminal known as That Actor Michael. And I'm here to bring him down. I am Detective Michael.
How's it going, dudes? Michael here, and welcome back to The Sims 4. Last episode, well, we opened a restaurant. It went pretty well, not gonna lie. And we also found out that actor Michael was evil, and he moved in with, we don't know where he is, to be honest. But this is his replacement, or the another Michael? Detective Michael, and there he goes.
Bye, have a great time.
Yeah, Detective Michael. He doesn't have a job. Some lore on him is he's a detective. He's here looking for that actor, Michael. That's his current case. And he has a nice twirly mustache. And he's also a part of some council? I don't know. It's all very confusing. I'm clearly asking Wimpy Boy about that actor, Michael. I don't know what it is with these Michaels. It's Jimmy Kimmel. Let's ask him if he knows where that actor Michael is. He has tons of actors. Mr. Kimmel, I'm coming to ask you a question. Do you know where that actor Michael lives? He's my brother, yeah. Yeah, I know. I'm just curious where he is all.
Nope, don't know where he is.
Okay.
He's definitely not where I live.
You sure? They're discussing him. I don't know where he is. He doesn't know where he is. Hey, I heard you became enemies with that actor, Michael. That guy is a jerk. You're right, he is. And he's very evil. Which scares me. And why is there mac and cheese here? Dudington, there's mac and cheese here. Someone's gonna burn down the house and the maid's gonna die. I can't let the maid die. Guys, I think it's... What the hell is going on there? That man's struggling to ride this bike. Or this woman. Oh, nope, it's a man. It's a man. They were struggling to ride a bike, so they just left. Okay, we gotta investigate. I know that actor Michael was spending a lot of time in the vault, which is absolutely concerning, should I say. So I think we should have that Detective Michael check it out. Alright. Let's see what's in here. What the heck is this thing? A motive conservator? It's made by Dudington. But how long has it been active like this? Take a look at the motive conservator. I don't like how it's active like that. That's kind of scary, not gonna lie. Did that actor Michael start it up? I'm not sure. We should take it just to be safe. Hide it somewhere. Frat boy. I think we should get married in the city. You and Bella, you've been fiancés forever. So, we're gonna throw you a great wedding, okay? We're gonna throw Frat Boy a great wedding. We're gonna say our goodbyes to him because he's sadly not gonna be a part of the show. He's not gonna be part of episode 8, but hey. And we're already here. What am I wearing? Typical wedding attire. Frat boy's ready for his big day. Let's exchange the vows. Come on, everyone. It's Frat boy's big day. He's finally getting married. Oh, Frat boy. But Bella doesn't seem to mind. She, in fact, needs to fart too. Oh, now she's minding it. Maybe that was his vow for her. Big juicy fart. Who's that? Why is Prison Rats in clown attire? Oh
Oh, Frank, why are you looking so sad back there? Gimpy's wearing the same thing he always wears. Oh my gosh, and here comes Pablo. He's the best man.
Guess I missed it.
Now everyone's just disgusted. Look at Gibby. Oh, Gibby met Cowboy Brendan Fraser for the first time. Pablo, where's Fred? But where's Dudington? He's like nowhere to be found. Dudington's taking a bath angrily. Why is Dudington taking a bath? He just missed his son's wedding. Where's Owen Wilson, by the way? He's not around. He's going for the... Oh, great. Owen Wilson has a coffee addiction. That's just great. Let's dance. Come on. This is such a miserable dance.
Didn't we exchange vows already?
Let's have our first dance. Come on, Bella. Come on, frat boy. And I'm loving how I'm just getting down and at it. I'm glad Pablo's made it to level 2 of cooking. Oh, I'm glad frat boy's taking a bubble bath upstairs. Okay, this bank sucks. Dudington, why are you always looking so miserable? Dudington, I know what cheers you up. Oh my gosh, is this guy supposed to be dead? Pablo, kill him! Stab guts! Okay, we're leaving. We're going to the restaurant. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, people. Bye-bye. I'll miss you all. Bye, frat boy. I'll see you later. Don't worry, guys. I know how much you love frat boy. That's why frat boy is going to be like a recurring guest star. He's going to be showing up from time to time. Okay? And plus, I might do his own series at some point. Okay? But right now, we're going to go to Newcrest. And we're going to go to our restaurant, okay? Cameron, what are you doing? This... Whoa! Prison Raz, calm down there, bud. Why is everyone so excited? Gibby's here! Gibby showed up, but he's a part of the group. Oh, we got a pregnant lady. Make sure you slap her good. Village Mayor? Who goes by the title of Village Mayor at all? Owen, I thought I told you to clean up your act. Frat boy's getting to work, slapping Pablo. Wait, who's getting slapped right now? Who got slapped? Pablo got slapped again? Did Cowboy Brendan Fraser get slapped or something? No. Oh, somebody got slapped. Cowboy Brendan Fraser, is someone waiting for a table. Go help him. I thought it would be funny. What would happen? Oh my gosh, frat boy, you're just slapping everyone. We gotta end the gathering right here. Oh, Pablo got promoted to minor crime lord. We have a minor crime lord here today, folks. Even though he took the day off. Oh, Wilson, you gotta drink that. You can't leave it sitting there this time. I'm gonna close the restaurant just for now. We hardly made any money. But we are gonna go open. We're gonna go open another store. No, we're gonna buy another restaurant. That's a cool idea. Let's buy another restaurant real quick. Because screw the retail store. We're gonna buy a high-rise restaurant. No, a high-rise bar. All right. The beef bar is here and it's ready. Let's cook up some beef. Oh, good job getting right to work. Look at our chef hard at work. That little mustache of his. Hey, don't show off in here. Love day and Owen Wilson's at work. We need a trash can. Why is there no trash can? All right, we're gonna close up shop for today. At the beef palette, at the beef bar. But yes, let's head home. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna end that video here. Please leave a like down below if you enjoyed. Also, comment down below what you guys saw this video. Helps know what you guys think. Go share it with your friends, grandma, over. Also, go follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Links should be down in the description down below. Also, go check me out on Discord. Links should also be down in the description down below. Also, go check me out on Twitch and TikTok. Links should also be down in the description down below. And subscribe to become a dude today. Remember, dudes, never eat salad in the bathroom. See ya.
When darkness falls,
he's in there, right?
Leaving
now.
Shadows
his love
in
for
the
him
night.
Makes him take it, and he'll be nothing.
I don't think I can do it.
He's your competition, your rival. He's the man taking away your viewership. Take something he loves, like how he took your fame away.
You're right. Let's do this.
Wow, what are you guys doing here? This is really weird.
Wow! Oh my god! Oh my god!
You can do it, James! Good job! What you get, you fucking asshole? Stealing my viewers? Stealing my ratings? The late show is mine. You won't win, Thorn. You won't be able to stop me, detective. All in this world, students, and just like the others.
Come with us. I see the passion in your eyes. Run with us.
We won't kill him. Not yet.
When the cold wind blows, turn your collar to the cold. Don't be ashamed if you need someone to hold. If you're sinking in quicksand and it's dragging you down and you feel you're going